Hi, this is Asing. You are now watching Asing Math TV. In this video, we will learn how to switch in between complex form and polar form by using Casio calculator. Part A, convert complex form to polar form. First, we press menu. Look for the second function, the complex function, and we should key in the complex number first. So we have set 2. Plus set 2 to get I just have to press ENG button. Next, press option, press down until we see the polar form, which is number 1, and we press equal. The first value is the value of R, and the second value is the angle, which is in terms of degree. If let's say we want to convert to in terms of radian, we just have to take the value 45 divided by 180 and we times pi. Then we will obtain in terms of radian, which is pi over 4. For part B, convert polar form to complex number. First, enter the value of R, which is 3. Shift ENG to get the angle sine, followed by the angle negative pi over 2. We have to bear in mind that by default, this is in terms of degree, but what we have here is in terms of radian. So we press option, down, down, change the angle unit number 2, change to radian, and we press equal. Then this will be the correct complex form. And we done. Okay, that's all for this video. Thanks for watching. Hope you like this. See you.